Welcome to Teach Me Money Methods. I've got a really exciting update video for you. Pictory came out with an announcement and they finally did it. They finally cracked the code. This is what Pictory users have been waiting for since they came out with the software a couple months ago. And one of the biggest complaints from users was that we were not able to upload full voiceovers to the software and auto sync it, much like it did. And that is what saved users of Vidnami so much time. I know that that was the number one reason why I used Vidnami, was for the voiceover features and the auto syncing. When you can bring in slides automatically and sync it very quickly to a voiceover that you hired or outsourced on Fiverr, which is very common, or in my case, I record my own voiceovers. And if you're not able to easily, I haven't found a software that easily lets you quickly sync those voiceovers to all the slides and create your videos pretty quickly, right? And that's what the whole point and what we've been trying to find, that really good Vidnami alternative. Now, Pictory, along with maybe one other software, have been my top choices for Vidnami replacements. But again, the only thing, big feature that it was missing was the voiceover features. Immediately when I got my hands on it, I believe I was one of the first people to get my hands on Pictory. I was in contact with the software developers and told them that this is what my customers and Vidnami customers are going to be looking for. And they put it into the works, and you can tell it did take a long time. They've come out with a lot of other updates since launch. This was on their roadmap, but you can tell that this took a while to get done because there's probably a lot of coding going on in the back with putting an algorithm, because you have to think about it. The script has to be read somehow. It has to match the text that you're putting in, but then the audio that you're uploading has to be descripted when it comes in, and both of those need to be synced together. And that's why there's a lot of power going on in the back end. So let me show you, this is super cool. So this is my Pictory update. Let's jump in. So before we jump into the software real quick, you want to pick this up, a lifetime deal. If you don't have it already, go to AppSumo at the time of watching this or recording this video. It's still available on AppSumo, and you can get it as low as $59 at AppSumo. Click the link below and you'll be able to go and get a lifetime deal to this software, which is a steal of a deal, because when they leave AppSumo, which I'm sure they will leave, it looks like they're going to stay on for another month is what I'm kind of guessing. Originally, they were going to pull the software off AppSumo September 1st, but it looks like they're still on there. So you have a couple weeks time. I wouldn't count on them being here in October on AppSumo, and this and their pricing structure is already in place where it is a monthly subscription. So go pick that up if this is something that you are interested in. So I went ahead and grabbed an article from eZine Articles, kind of rewrote it a little bit. And we're going to go into Pictory and we're going to sample this out and check it out right now. So I'm going to go new project, and we have the text. So on new project, we're going to have our four different ways that we can create a video. We're going to go with script to video. So I'm going to push the start button there. I'm going to go and grab my script over here. Just right click, copy. We're going to throw it in here. So this is pretty cool. This is just like Vidnami, right? And then we're going to go ahead and go proceed, and we're going to choose between what size, and we're going to say landscape. It's going out there. It's going to build the slides, build the video. And then we're going to focus most of the tutorial on the voiceover aspects. I have an automatic branding set up for one of the channels that I have. And so I'm going to go ahead and just go to this scene, and I'm going to push the delete button over here. And then I'm going to make myself smaller and go right up there. Okay, so here we go. We got rid of that scene. We're going to go ahead and come over here to this scene and push the delete button as well. And then I'm going to go over to just one scene that I think is kind of funny, is we're going to grab this and just say, well, I'm just going to go up over to visuals. I'm going to say lose weight. And we're just going to find something that's lose weight. So we can go right there. Yeah, this one's cool. We'll just perfect. Okay, so here's how you do this. So we're going to go back over to scene one, We're going to click on scene one. We're going to, there's a feature over here, add voiceover. And that was always there to begin with, but it was only one slide at a time, one scene at a time. And that was where they really fell short, but not anymore. They've really, really improved this. So we're going to go over here, add voiceover, and you can record an entire voiceover and sync it inside the software if you want, which is really cool. But I recommend recording it in a different software or outsourcing it to Fiverr. So that way the job is done in a different software where you can get higher quality WAV file or MP3 files out. I've noticed that the recorder in here is kind of hit and miss with the quality of sound. So I would record it in another software and then upload. So, and most of you will probably be getting your voiceovers outsourced from Fiverr. So it makes total sense. So you're just going to go over here, upload voiceover. So you can go over here to upload voiceover. You're just going to click on this and then it will actually take, it will take an MP3 file or a WAV file. So I was really excited to see that they have the WAV file format feature. So because the software that I use to record is spits out a WAV file. So it's really awesome. I don't have to go and convert it every time. So we just uploaded it. It's going to show at the top here. You can see I've already done a test before this. It's a 56 second voiceover. And we've got that right here. And now you can apply this to the current scene, or you can, this is the new part right here. Entire video. So now it's going to go out there and you can see it's auto syncing the voiceover and then it's going to generate a preview. So it just takes a few seconds and it's generating a preview now.
How to make lasting lifestyle changes that will help you lose weight and keep it off. Are you struggling to lose weight and keep it off? Do you know what's holding you back? Sometimes you are losing weight and not keeping it off because you have not yet committed to making lasting changes. What are the changes?
So perfect. So it's pretty good, right? But what we're going to do is we're going to click the, if it was perfect, we could click the looks good button. We're going to click the adjust button and look at, here's where the magic happens. We can fine tune this very, very quickly. You can see on scene one, you can already tell, I love how it has the audio WAV files coming up right here. So you know that this scene needs to be extended out right here. And you just put the cursor over here and you're going to expand it out to like right there. You can sample that first scene by pushing play.
Lasting lifestyle changes that will help you lose weight and keep it off.
And then all you're going to do is go back up over here to the story, click story. So it will take a little bit of practice and just kind of getting to know the software, Pictory. But once you get to know its functionality and where you get certain functions from, it's really, really intuitive. And so right here, all you're going to do is just move to the next scene, click on it. And you can already see right here, just by looking at the screen right here, that this slide, now you could almost when we're watching the preview, you almost couldn't see that there was any issues. So you could almost leave it the way it is and you would be fine. But if you want to really fine tune it, this is how you do it. And you would just come over here and we would just move this over to there. And we don't even have to sample that because we already know that that's right. So then we're just going to click on scene three. And right here, we're just going to extend that out a little bit. And then you would go to scene four. So look how fast this is. It's going to go to about right there. And we're going to sample that.
And not keeping it off because you have not.
This is where we saw that there was a mistake. And it's perfect now. And then you would just move to the next. I mean, look at how simple this is. This is way faster than a lot of other softwares that I do have to fine tune the voiceover. And this is very fast and intuitive, the way that you just click on it and look at the audio wave bars and just move it over. And why do you want to lose weight? It would just be right here. And
why do you want to lose weight?
See, you can just sample it and be done with it. This one actually needs shortened a little bit. We'll go to this one and call it good. Let's see right here.
Is it because you want to fit in your bikini for summer?
So now we see right here that this one needs shortened to here. So we'll just move that over, come back into over here, and then we would probably push play. When in doubt, just push play.
Tight and you don't want to go shopping.
So right there, you actually would want to move that over about right there.
Is it because your clothes are getting tight and you don't want?
right there. And then we'll do one more. Okay. Just for video purposes, we know that this one's going to want to be shortened to there. So then now we've found fine tuned this. I did that right in front of you. That literally took like how long? How long did that take? Maybe a minute, maybe 60 seconds. Now we're going to go up here and we're just going to push the preview button and let's see what we have right.
How to make lasting lifestyle changes that will help you lose weight and keep it off. Are you struggling to lose weight and keep it off? Do you know what's holding you back? Sometimes you are losing weight and not keeping it off because you have not yet committed to making lasting changes. What are the changes you will make to your lifestyle that will help you lose weight and keep it off? Here are a few tips and strategies. The first step that will help you lose weight and keep it off is to understand your needs. Why do you want to lose weight?
So perfect. So we have the voiceover is synced with the slides. We did it very quickly. They gave you the tools to fine tune it very quickly. It's very intuitive. They do about, I would say it's about 90% of the sync. If we were just to play it right out of the box, it's about 90% there. Now I will say that Vidnami was just a hair better when it came to hands-off complete syncing, but you have to keep in mind that Pictory has only been around for 2 months. It's in development. Vidnami did not have their voiceover sync like the finely tuned in to perfection until the last year or two of its life. So it took a while to get to that point. There is a lot going on in the background. So I have to give my hat off to Pictory for listening to their customers as they came in that were asking for this feature. And Pictory went to work, went to the drawing board, probably did not set out to actually add these features in like this, and they're doing it for the customers. So I have to give them props on that. This is very, very usable. And so, and right now this is going to definitely be the closest Vidnami replacement or Vidnami alternative that you are going to find on the market, period. For how fast you can actually sync your voiceover, upload a full voiceover to the software now. And so huge improvement and update for Pictory. So, you know, just thank you, because I know there's a lot of people that went from Vidnami and did go and pick up Pictory and they love it for so many things, but this is really the icing on the cake, the cherry on top. Uploading full pre-recorded voiceovers and being able to fine tune and sync it. So this is awesome. Definitely go pick up that lifetime deal. Click the link below and go get it from AppSumo. If not, and if you missed it when you're watching this video, it's still an amazing software. Users were paying $35 a month for Vidnami. I believe they have very competitive prices, might be just a little bit even cheaper than Vidnami monthly. So go and check that out as well. Thank you for watching this. I hope you enjoyed the update. And again, super awesome updates from Pictory. We'll see you in my next video.